So, hi guys, as you can see, this is our, well, it's our third trip to Icmeler, Turkey. I highly recommend it. We will get into that a little bit later. But this is us on the plane. Darren always has the bloody window seat because it, you know, it helps his legs or whatever, but, you know, whatever. I shall talk to you in a little bit.
Is that the one that's rude? Sweary.
Sweary.
So this is now just the first impressions of our room and me on the first night by the pool and the restaurant.
Right, I'm going on a walk.
Are you going to film it to photo?
Yeah. Can always do that later. Oh, let me stick. Oh, yeah, I suppose so.
Yalnız gel kimseye görünme lan. Sonumu düşünemem, göz almışım ölüme ben. Toyota 100 binim belki gel uçuşlar private.
I'm not afraid.
That's weird because they were just going to do that Smokey living next door to Alice. And we did do that whole thing, living next door to Palace. Palace. Who the fuck a Palace for us Millwall fans. But it didn't record for some reason, so we'll have to do that next time, won't we? Anyway, enjoy these photos. These next few are now Daisy's Bar, which is still that night. More to come. So now these are some daytime ones, just for a change.
Oh.
So this is the start of the Turkish night. Well, it isn't the Turkish night yet. They're doing the mini disco, which is 9 till 9.30, and it's the same every night. Then they've got bingo at 9.30. It's just over the way over there. Where are we? Over that way. I took some footage last night of the Miss Hotel competition last night. It was really, really funny. I've got the beginning of it and the end of it, and the right person on it was bloody hilarious. So yeah, and then at 10 they've got the Turkish night. We've had the Turkish sort of night, which includes the food, so you know, kebabs and all that stuff, which was nice. I took a couple of photos, I think. But then we're going to go over that way in a bit. Thank you. And yeah. Get on with it.
On double bookers at the moment,
and we shall continue to be on those. But yeah, at 10 o'clock was the main Turkish show, so it'd be belly dancing and all that stuff. So even though this is my third time in Turkey, Icmeler, I've not actually been to the Turkish night before, so that'll be interesting, won't it? Yeah. And then tomorrow is our last full day and night. I'm going to get my tattoo done in the night time. And then we got our transfer booked at 2:15 in the afternoon on Monday. So we can get some sunbathing in on Monday morning, but not in the pool, you know. But whatever, it's been really good, and I would highly recommend this Mirage World hotel, and I'll be doing various reviews and stuff like that. So yeah,
Here comes Darren. There he is.
So to finish, this is my bee tattoo that I got the night before I left, and it's from my dad basically, so I will go into that further later. Okay, see you on the next one.